But the Lord is faithful, who shall establish you and keep you from evil. 2 Thessalonians chapter 3, verse 3. Listening. Until next time, God bless.